Oh dear. Oh dear, I'm stuck. No one's there anymore, guys. It's just the hats. It's all fine. No one panic. Right. Let's go up here. Oh, jeez. It's all turned into a bit of a farce, hasn't it? Don't get me wrong, I have enjoyed the game. It's just some of it is a bit like... What? Why are we doing this? There's a cat! Oh, God. So I need a Royal Guard's outfit, do I? To infiltrate. Oh, Lord. This is not going to happen. Okay, let's have a go. Let's try this. Oh, no? Okay, fine. Screw you then. Mark you all up so I know where you all are at every moment of time and space. When he comes back, knock him out, run off. Simples. Hopefully. Oh, Lord. Oh, in your own time, mate. Oh, we gotta wait for him to do his whole little... Let's clear some guys whilst we wait. Should we do you as well? Because that don't count. And then when he comes back... Oh, come on. Oh, don't just stand there! Come on, you're supposed to be down here! There we go. That's reduced it to 3. I'm happy about that. So he hopefully will turn around again now, as will that one. And I could jump down and grab this guy. And it's just reduced my numbers. Quite a bit. Yeah, I'm happy about that. Oh, God. This is going to be, have to be a quick... Quick job. Shh. Oh my God, I've managed it. Now what? Loot. Oh, dude. I'm gonna put the big hat on. We're a beef eater. Oh, I don't like that guy being so close.
Charming. Now to hide the body.
Oh shit, where do you want to hide it? I mean, seriously. Oh, I could hide it here. No? Oh dear. Oh. Oh, I don't like this. Can we... Oh shit! Run! Oh, I'm just gonna pop you down there for a minute, mate. I'll be back for you, don't worry. Stay near the live target. Oh shit. Right, come on. If you leave the body behind. No, I'm not leaving it behind. I am coming back. Oh, piss. Someone help! Oh, come on, bugger off! Come on!
Not so much as a trace.
Yes! Reset, come on!
Sir, where are you going? Get back here!
Right. There we go. Sorted. Just wait for him to reset. As in, wait for him to... There we go. In we go. Sorry, mate. There we go.
Freddy, here I come.
Right, speak with Abelard. Oh, bugger, where is he? He's over here. Okay. Freddy, why are you over there? Why couldn't you meet me at the palace? Why couldn't you make my life of running back and forth much easier? Eh? It'd be much appreciated. Especially since I've tried to save the world. The British Empire. As far as I can tell, all you're doing is dressing up as men sweeping the street. Oh dear. Someone just did a hit and run with that carriage and we just missed it. We saw the aftermath.
One uniform as requested.
It's still warm.
My gift to you?
I will meet you on the roof of Buckingham Palace.
You're such a romantic.
Yes, I did a double. I did a double, guys. I was, Master Assassin. I've already got the Master Assassin's belt, haven't I? You're giving me another Master Assassin's belt. What? So, colours. We've unlocked some colours now. But most of the colours look horrendous. They always do. Yeah, you've given me the Master Assassin's belt, mate, which I've already had. So I'm slightly confused as to what happened with that. He said meet us on the roof, Jacob, not on the ground. So why is your quest marker on the ground? Why, Jacob? Why do you do this to me? Let's go down. Down. Down, 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 down. Oh, God. Don't land on women. Fucking hell. Have some bloody dignity, man. Right, family politics. Politics. Oh, of course. Yes, Evie has gone to see the Maharaja, so... It's not Jacob's turn yet. It's Maharaja time.
Delighted to see you again, Miss Fry.
Your Highness, the plans detailing the renovations to Buckingham Palace have gone astray.
I suppose you will have to make do with the copies.
There are copies? Where?
Not so fast. First, I have a matter of some urgency.
Aww.
Carrying out my plan would require stealth and speed, qualities I know you possess.
That guard behind you apparently has them too.
Then make this quick, my dear. The most influential men in Parliament remain beyond my reach. But these very men have sent for carriages to prepare for the ball tonight. Acquire an official carriage, and we shall drive the politicians to their destinations. Along the way, I will meet with them. And afterward, I shall tell you where to find the plans.
You're a shrewd negotiator.
One must be when one is so often underestimated.
I imagine you probably would be, because, you know, Indian.
Don't allow personal feelings to compromise.
Indian. Like, not even kidding. Like, whilst on one hand there were definitely Brits that were good, that were really open to the idea, of course there were also people who go, well, you may be royalty, but you're not the same royalty as our queen and so forth. So I would imagine he would have had to have faced a lot of turmoil and twaddle. Oh, we can't craft it because I ain't got the magical part. We could craft that. But the upgrade will probably be as much. I won't be able to afford the upgrade, so I'll leave it. The devil's handshake. Oh, so that was the item we got. But we don't... Again, like half of this shit we don't need. Get in. Oh, piss. Oh, drive it. Sod it. I think this carriage is a bit fucked already, but it'll do. Sorry! There we go. Bye! Whoops. Let's go. Uh-oh. Right, I'm just gonna go around here. Oh, shit. Sorry. Bloody hell. Get out of the way. Fucking hell, mate. There we are. Oh dear. Hello. Sorted.
Here now.
Oh, that would have been amazing if I dropped into it. Although I entered the courtyard, didn't I? In an ideal world, that horse being spooked, it would have gone out of the square properly. And I could have jumped onto it, but that was not going to happen.
Shall we lobby our cause, Miss Fry?
Climb up, Your Highness. Where are we headed?
Belgrave Square.
Oh, very posh. In you get. Right. Let's pick up our politicians so you can talk to them about things. Oh, it's not that far either as well, thank God. Ooh! Steady! Have to be very careful with the royal carriage.
Tourist station, please, and on the
double. Come on.
My son is anticipating my arrival.
Welcome, sir. Your Highness, what a surprise. Is life not about embracing the unexpected?
Oh, God.
I shall take but a few moments of your time. A matter of utmost importance must be discussed. When the Commonwealth seized the Punjab from my people...
It was not a seizure, but a rightful transaction.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
Parliament acted in violation of the treaty signed with my family. Here, read it.
I was not aware.
Read. That is all I ask. You are one of the few in a position to help.
I will do what I can.
Good, thank you.
Thank you, sir. I trust you and your son will enjoy the ball this evening.
He is newly returned from Delhi. I will share what we have discussed. It is most disconcerting.
Bye-bye.
That proved quite valuable.
Where to now?
St. James's Park. I noticed Mr. Green did not accompany you.
He has other things to attend to.
Yes, we don't talk about Mr. Green.
You two seem to get along nicely.
Yes.
Well, that was a problem, you see. One must not allow our personal feelings to compromise one's mission.
That sounds like a quotation.
It is. From my father.
Ethan Fry.
You knew him?
No, unfortunately. But Mr. Green spoke of him. He sounded like an extraordinary man.
He was, Your Highness.
And your mother as well. Cecily Fry.
Cecily?
She and your father were partners, inseparable.
Oh.
The only duo that came close to challenging Mr. Starrick.
Oh.
And very much in love, at least from the small amount I have been told.
Cecily. I wish I could have met her.
From what Mr. Green gathered, you share much in common. Your intelligence, for one.
Father never spoke of her. What would Mr. Green know? He was only a boy when he trained with my father.
Children can be quite perceptive, Miss Fry.
Yeah. Have you not met What's-A-Face?
To Parliament, please. On the double.
Yes, sir.
Parliament, okay. Sweet.
Good day, sir.
Why, what are you doing here, Your Highness?
I know how busy your days have been of late. A few moments of your time is all I require.
Stop it! This is all rather unorthodox, but continue.
Britain was to protect me according to the treaty my family signed. Instead, she took my land. And now I hear Britain intends to strengthen her ties to India. Perhaps it is time to return the Punjab to her people.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God, what's going on there? Oh, the police are chasing a criminal.
It is not a matter of money. I cannot stand idle and watch my homeland subjected to the yoke of an outsider's rule. May God bless you.
Well, hopefully all this stuff is working out, dude, and they listen. Because that was the whole thing, was like, people didn't know. They just knew what they were being told by other English people.
Do you miss India?
I remember that my mother smelled of cinnamon. And when she cradled me in her arms in the summer heat, I would hold so still that she fell asleep. When I lost my kingdom, it hurt. But truly, when they took my mother away, I saw her again 2 years before she died. The summer long since faded.
What else can go wrong?
I miss her. I miss India. I love India because I love my mother.
Will you ever return?
I have petitioned the government several times, but they withhold their permission. Do not be fooled by appearances, Miss Fry. I am in many ways a prisoner.
Perhaps we may work together more closely for your cause in the future.
I would like that very much, Miss Fry.
Is that a reference to Assassin's Creed Chronicles India, maybe? Yeah, so the poor guy is trapped here as well. We have trapped him. I say we. The British have trapped him in London. He can't leave to go back to rule his own country because the Brits have taken control. We did a lot of shit like that. I say we, nations did a lot of shit like that. Arguably, it's still going on.
Good day, Mr. Gladstone.
Mr. Singh.
You are a hard man to pin down.
I know what this is about. Your politics have worn off. Her Majesty is tired of you. So now you come begging for scraps.
You wound me deeply, sir. My people deserve freedom. I am here to fight for them.
Why did you lose the Punjab? I shall tell you, Your Highness. You were outgunned, outmaneuvered, and simply outclassed.
You're a horrible little man, Gladstone.
The Sikhs deserve freedom. I hope with British help and progress, they shall achieve it.
Then why do they cry out for their king?
Britain has a duty to bring about peace. It is an enormous responsibility, and I value your guidance and advice, along with that of Parliament. But it's our burden to rule India.
No, it's not. It's not your fucking country.
A forgotten leader who has not seen his country. Much luck, Your Highness, with your lobbying. I hope my advice has done some good.
Far more than your policies thus far. But I hold out hope that you will make progress. My people are counting on it.
Yeah, fuck off, mate. I see what Disraeli doesn't like about the horrible little man. I'm quite glad we stole his invitations.
Thank you, Miss Fry, for forwarding my cause.
Oh, you are welcome. I hope some good comes of it, despite Mr. Gladstone's vitriol.
Those of us with the largest hearts protect them the most. Your father, for instance. From what I understand, he was extraordinarily sad, broken even. After your mother's passing? That kind of pain can blind us, cause us to say outlandish things to protect the ones we love.
Like, don't put your feelings ahead of the mission.
It's time you returned this carriage and recovered those plans. They are located in Buckingham Palace. The Queen keeps them among her personal papers in the White Drawing Room. I wish you a good evening, Miss Evie Fryer.
I like you.
And to you, Your Highness.
I like, every now and then, I like that they paint... Oh, I like that they paint little things into the game. Like, okay, some of it's not brilliantly accurate. I know a lot of people were very cross about World War One stuff, like the Red Baron on the planes and stuff, and fair enough. Some of it was probably not done brilliantly, because they probably didn't have as much... They probably didn't put as much time into the research, maybe. I don't know. But I like little bits like that where... In one quest, they've basically shown how horrendously futile the Indian, the Indian situation was. Like a man trapped in Britain, unable to do anything, you know, etc., etc. Like Britain unwilling to sort of see that actually they were trapping a guy that actually the nation, you know. It, you see both sides of the coin, and you kind of see a lot of the ignorance that Victorian London, arguably the ignorance that politics can sometimes bring with it. Hello, everyone. No, no, I'm just bringing it back.
Easy now.
Oh, piss. Fine. Uh-oh. What the fuck am I gonna do here? Jump! Shit. Let's just hide up here for a minute. Get the sneak on. There we go. I've returned it. I've returned it, it's there. I'm just waiting for... This counts, right? You surely do not expect me. I mean, I can, I will. Oh dear. I think actually we're all right. I think once they... Yeah, no, I think I can probably do it. Oh, piss sticks. There we go.
It's not funny.
Not funny. Have a little fight, guys. Go on. Oh, dear. No, 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 no. You don't panic. Shh. Here we go. I can't believe that. I can't believe that's all I had to do. I just had to wait. Oh dear, no. Oh my god, are you mad? Oh fucking hell, love. Let's just drop and run. Yes, yes, I know. Goodbye. Oh shit, hello. Drive it. Yes, yes, we've stolen a police car. Yes, this is exactly what was supposed to happen. What a destruction! Murdering people! Amazing! There we go. Right, let's take it into the park. They'll never find us in the park! They might find us in the park. They didn't find us in the park. Oh, thank fuck for that. Amazing. Let's see what this cape is about. Oh no. And then we've got an assassination mission. Hello. What's this all about? Starrick. Is this the Starrick? Is that it? I think that must be. Yeah. I assume that must be the Starrick mission then. Right? I can't think who else we need to kill. Let's just carry on in this car. Fuck it. Sorry, everyone. Just rampant through the park. Reports are coming in today of a mad woman driving a cart. To be fair, the steering on this is particularly shit. Right, there we go. Oh, sorry. Oh, those hats are still here. Oh, piss. Piss the train. I'll deal with it later. Let's go do this mission. Oh. What's this? Oh my god, really? So this is all in one mission? It's just a level of 8, so I'm level 10. Yeah! They must stop Crawford Starrick from attacking the ball, assassinate him, and gain control of the Peace of Eden. Oh dear. Oh dear!
Of course he'd arrive in that.
Miss Fry?
Hand him your weapons. We must enter unarmed.
Oh my god, what am I wearing?
Go on in, sir and madam.
Need a little card. Oh dear, what's going on with you, Gladstone? You were glitching everywhere. Please tell me you didn't walk up to the palace.
Did I hear something?
No, just the voices in your own head.
And yet, they are so much more pleasant than yours.
Charming.
Aren't I?
Calm down. Right, here we go. Check me out in my ball gown. I'm not following Jacob anyway. I'm doing it myself. Why are you walking like that as well with your hands? That's not how women walk. Put them in front of you demurely. Silly.
I shall go and find the Peace of Eden.
As you wish.
As you wish. Yeah, I do wish.
I'm off to meet Freddy.
On your...
Oh. Fine then.
The plans are located in the white drawing room.
Right.
Which is most likely locked.
Luckily, I can pick every lock
in the
game. The
captain of the guard will have a key.
Oh, you've got the precursor necklace on. Because that's definitely a good idea to bring it with you. Evie's movements are restricted by her dress. Amazing. There's Jacob just pissing off over there. Ah. It's you. Captain of the guard. Right, I'm going to see if I can follow you. Sir? Oh, I've just walked past. There was a guy. Hang on. Oh, piss. The guy I walked past as well. I could have done that. Hello, sir. Thank you. Now I must try and... Oh dear. Okay, right. So now I must try and go back in. Hello. How are you? Oh god, I'm really slow in this dress. You are walking really weirdly, yeah. Like, that's not how people walk in dresses. Trust me, like, so for the Assassin's Creed Unity brand deal thing that the main channel did, where we all dressed up, trust me, this is not how you walk in a dress. I had to walk in a dress.
I can't do this on my own.
Oh, what? Kidnap a guard. Oh, butt sex. Okay, right. Can't even run, by the way. That sound is me hitting the run button. Okay, fine. No. It's fine. Hello, sir.
You are going to escort me. Keep your mouth closed and this will be over before you know it.
Who are you?
Come on.
My arm.
Yes, deal with it, mate. You're a royal guard. There are worse things you probably have to face. Stop whinging.
The lady is with me.
Much obliged.
Madam?
Slowly.
My arm.
Shut up. Go.
My arm.
Shut up, you big slag. Right, we're going up here. Just keeping this on so I can mark everyone. There's a Templar or two as well.
My arm.
Shut up. And we're going to go in here because these two are blind and don't look. Come on, quick. There we go.
The plans are somewhere nearby.
Yes, yes. I wish you'd shut the door. It makes me get very antsy when you don't shut the door. Got it. Ah! I think we need that for something. Also, I'm going to pick up... Is there a letter? I think there's a letter through here. Yeah, right. Let's pick this. Oh, there's another gold chest as well. Dudes! This is the place to be. Just got to be careful of... I think we're alright. Yeah. Amazing. So that's three items in Buckingham Palace. What the devil. We can make the Master Assassin's cookery thing now. That's what we were waiting on. Right. Let's steal the stuff from in here. Steal the plans. Now what?
Now for the vault.
Oh, what? Okay, how do I get to the vault entrance from here? Do I maybe try and kidnap another guard? Right, so we need to go down the stairs.
Jacob's most likely off stealing another carriage somewhere, or accidentally pushing the Queen down a flight of stairs.
Probably. Sadly, this is probably true. Come on. Are they still there? Those guards have gone. I'm not really complaining. Stop it. Trying my patience.
There you are! I have someone I'm simply dying for you to meet. Come with me.
Oh, bloody hell. I'm trying to save the world, Mrs. Disraeli. You are not helping me.
Your Majesty.
Oh my.
May I present Miss Evie Fry?
Oh my God, it's the Queen!
You are the one responsible for Mr. Gladstone's mishap.
Yes?
Your Majesty, I apologize.
The cake is particularly good. Enjoy the ball.
Oh, thanks.
I really must be going.
I can't. I'm trying to save the world.
Miss Fry.
Oh.
I have the stance.
No.
Mr. Starrick, you've had your fun. But the game is over.
Listen. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Time is a wonderful thing, Miss Fry. It heals all wounds.
This is why you shouldn't have brought the necklace with you.
We may make mistakes while dancing, but the mazurka ends, and then we begin again. Problem is, everyone forgets. They trip on the same mistakes over and over.
People can learn.
Can they?
I hope so.
Isn't everyone around you repeating the same steps? But if one man could remember the dance, could know the time, then he could change things for the better.
I have had enough.
This dance is nearly over. Soon, the people will forget the generation on this terrace.
Evie, he's stolen your necklace.
The ruin you nearly wrought on London.
This is why you shouldn't have worn it. I knew it.
When the music ceases, Miss Fry, your time is up. And mine begins.